you can't put a price on what they do. We get caught up in football every day, and you know, football's our life, and you know, and that's what we do. But when you start talking about people that really risk their lives for us to play this game, and the freedom that we're given because they fight for us, you know, that's invaluable. And anytime, you know, I wish all games could be military appreciation, because I mean, that's definitely what America's about, to be able to, you know, just enjoy the things that we enjoy in life.